In this unit, we cover section 6.5 of the textbook, or I suppose I should say we cover select pieces of section 6.5. Having seen some rather abstract applications of the integral, we now see some applications taken straight from a physics course.